We don't mind having and bearing sanctions banning us from Europe. We are not Europeans. We have not asked for any inch of Europe, or any square inch of that territory. So, Blair, keep your England and let me keep my Zimbabwe. Mr. Chairman, having said that, may I say, people must always come first in any process of sustainable development. And let our Africans come first in the development of Africa. Not as puppets, not as beggars, but as a sovereign people. I thank you.